This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Scandium is a chemical element with symbol Sc and atomic number 21, a silvery white metallic D block element. It has historically been sometimes classified as a rare earth element, together with yttrium and the lanthanides. It was discovered in 1879 by spectral analysis of the minerals uxenite and gadolinite from Scandinavia. Scandium is present in most of the deposits of rare earth and uranium compounds, but it is extracted from these ores in only a few mines worldwide because of the low availability and the difficulty in the preparation of metallic scandium, which was first done in 1937. Applications for scandium were not developed until the 1970s. The positive effects of scandium on aluminium alloys were discovered in the 1970s, and its use in such alloys remains its only major application. The global trade of scandium oxide is about 10 tons per year. The properties of scandium compounds are intermediate between those of aluminium and yttrium. A diagonal relationship exists between the behavior of magnesium and scandium, just as there is between beryllium and aluminium in the chemical compounds of the elements in group 3. The predominant oxidation state is 3 contents 1 properties 11 chemical characteristics of the element 12 isotopes. 13 occurrence 2 production 3 compounds 31 oxides and hydroxides 32 halides and pseudohalides 33 organic derivatives 34 uncommon oxidation states 4 history 5 applications 6 health and safety 7 see also 8 references 9 further reading 10 external links properties chemical characteristics of the element scandium is a soft metal with a silvery appearance. It develops a slightly yellowish or pinkish cast when oxidized by air. It is susceptible to weathering and dissolves slowly in most dilute acids. It does not react with a 1-to-1 mixture of nitric acid HNO3 and 48% hydrofluoric acid HF, possibly due to the formation of an impermeable passive layer. Scandium turnings ignite in air with a brilliant yellow flame to form scandium-y oxide isotopes. Main article, Isotopes of Scandium in Nature. Scandium is found exclusively as the isotope 45Sc, which has a nuclear spin of 7⁄2. 13 radioisotopes have been characterized, with the most stable being 46Sc, which has a half-life of 838. Element on Earth 35th most abundant in the crust, but it is the 23rd most common element in the Sun. However, scandium is distributed sparsely and occurs in trace amounts in many minerals. Rare minerals from Scandinavia and Madagascar such as thortveitite, uxenite, and gadolinite are the only known concentrated sources of this element. Thortveitite can contain up to 45% of scandium in the form of scandium-y oxide. The stable form of scandium is created in supernovas via the R process production. The world production of scandium is in the order of 10 tons per year. In the form of scandium oxide, the demand is about 50% higher, and both the production and demand keep increasing. In 2003, only 3 mines produced scandium: the uranium and iron mines in Zavtyi Vody in Ukraine, the rare earth mines in Bayan Obo, China, and the apatite mines in the Kola Peninsula, Russia. Since then, many other countries have built scandium producing facilities. In each case, scandium is a byproduct from the extraction of other elements and is sold as scandium oxide to produce metallic scandium. The oxide is converted to scandium fluoride and reduced with metallic calcium. Madagascar and Iveland Evja region in Norway have the only deposits of minerals with high scandium content: thortveitite Sc, Y2 silicon oxide and kolbeckite scandium phosphate 2H2O, but these are not being exploited. The absence of reliable, secure, stable, and long-term production has limited commercial applications of scandium. Despite this low level of use, scandium offers significant benefits. Particularly promising is the strengthening of aluminium alloys with as little as 0.5% scandium. Scandium-stabilized zirconia enjoys a growing market demand for use as a high-efficiency electrolyte in solid oxide fuel cells compounds. See also, the categories scandium compounds, and scandium minerals. Scandium chemistry is almost completely dominated by the trivalent ion, Sc3. The radii of M3 ions in the table below indicate that the chemical properties of scandium ions have more in common with yttrium ions than with aluminium ions, in part because of this similarity. Scandium is often classified as a lanthanide-like element. Ionic radii PM al Scy Lalu. 535-745-900-1032-861 Oxides and hydroxides. The oxide scandium oxide and the hydroxide scandium hydroxide are amphoteric. Scandium hydroxide 3O- scandium hydroxide 6 scandium hydroxide 3H3H2O3. The alpha and gamma forms of scandium oxide hydroxide SCU are isostructural with their aluminium oxide hydroxide counterparts. Solutions of SC3 in water are acidic because of hydrolysis. Halides and pseudohalides. The halides, SCX3, are very soluble in water where X equals Cl, bridge, or I, but scandium fluoride is insoluble in all four halides. The scandium is 6-coordinated. The halides are Lewis acids. For example, scandium fluoride dissolves in a solution containing excess fluoride ion to form 3-. The coordination number 6 is typical of Xi in the larger Y3 and La3 ions. Coordination numbers of 8 and 9. Our common scandium E-triflate is sometimes used as a Lewis acid catalyst in organic chemistry. Organic derivatives. Main article, organoscandium chemistry. Scandium forms a series of organometallic compounds with cyclopentadienyl ligands CP, similar to the behavior of the lanthanides. One example is the chlorine-bridged dimer, 2 and related derivatives of pentamethyl cyclopentadienyl ligands. Uncommon oxidation states. Compounds that feature scandium in the oxidation state other than 3 are rare but well characterized. The blue-black compound CSSCCl3 is one of the simplest. This material adopts a sheet-like structure that exhibits extensive bonding between the scandium E centers. Scandium hydride is not well understood, although it appears not to be a saline hydride of SCII as is observed for most elements. A diatomic scandium hydride has been observed spectroscopically at high temperatures in the gas phase. Scandium borides and carbides are non-stoichiometric, as is typical for neighboring elements. Lower oxidation states 2, 1, 0 have also been observed in organoscandium compounds. History. Dmitry Mendeleev, who is referred to as the father of the periodic table, predicted the existence of an element echeboron, with an atomic mass between 40 and 48 in 1869. Lars Fredrik Nilsson and his team detected this element in the minerals uxenite and gadolinite. Nilsson prepared two crystals than in other aluminium alloys, and the volume of precipitate free zones at the grain boundaries of age-hardening aluminium alloys is reduced. Both of these effects increase the usefulness of the alloy. However, titanium alloys, which are similar in lightness and strength, are cheaper and much more widely used. The alloy AL 20 Li 20 mg 10 SC 20 T 30 is as strong as titanium, light as aluminium, and hard as ceramic. The main application of scandium by weight is in aluminium-scandium alloys for minor aerospace industry components. These alloys contain between 0.1% and 0.5% of scandium. They were used in the Russian military aircraft, specifically the MiG-21 and MiG-29. Some items of sports equipment, which rely on high-performance materials, have been made with scandium-aluminium alloys, including baseball bats and bicycle frames and components. Lacrosse sticks are also made with scandium. The American firearm manufacturing company, Smith. Approximately 20. Scandium period 4 elements group 3 elements chemical elements sorted. DOI 101098, RSPA 19730015. And nucleogenesis PDF CRL 41. Press, San Diego, 2001. ISBN 0-12-352651-5. Carat Polly L. Arnold, F. Jeffrey, N. Cloak, Peter B. Hitchcock. Nouvelle de M. Marignac, Comptes Rendus in French 88-642-647. Carat ABCD Ahmad, Zaki 2003. The Properties and Application of Scandium Reinforced Aluminum, JOM 55-235, Bibcode 2003JOM55B35A, DOI 101007/s 11837-003-0224-6. Carat Sweeney, Patrick. 13 December 2004. The Gun Digest Book of Smith. Sherry, Eric R. 2007. The Periodic System, Its Story and Its Significance. Oxford, UK, Oxford University Press. ISBN. Scandium Oxide SCS. Scandium Sulfide. Scandium Sulfate SCSO3CF33. Scandium Boride. Scandium Perchlorate. Scandium Antimonide. Scandium Telluride SCC5H53. SCC9H133. Scandium Hydroxide. SCOCH 323 VE. Periodic Table. Large Cells 1-2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 1H. He too li bbcno f na 3 na mg all cp south close. R4KCASCTVCR Minnesota FACO NI CUZN GAGE SA. Bridge KR5RB Senior YZRNB MO TC RU RHPD AG CD and SNSB. TAIZ6C's Balane, CEPRN DPMSMEU Grand TB DI HO UR. TMYB LU HF TA W RE OZ IRPTO HGTLPB BI PO AT RN. 7FR RA ACTH PA UNP PU MCMBKCFSFMMD NO LR. RFD flat SGBHH's Mount D's RGCN UUT Florida UUPLV UU's UO alkali metal alkaline earth metal lanthanide. Actinide transition metal post transition metal metalloid polyatomic nonmetal diatomic nonmetal noble gas unknown chemical properties authority control LCCN, SHISH 85117977 GND, 4051871-1 BNF, CB12201543 P data NDL, 00571660.